You know what? If you think about it,
that's what that was. Just
oh, still there.
That was even a contradictory
because
he's telling them like the gospel that she first received. But even
that's 16 bars.
Yeah, that's 16.
Peter has these visions.
Yeah, because
I rap before the Lord said, "Rap before I rap to you."
It's the collective. Yeah, yeah. We represent the resurrected. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's the collective. We represent the resurrected.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yo, check, check. Hey, yo, your good works are bad. Uh-huh. On top of that, your bad works, they deserve God's curse and wrath. Cause in the Bible, our works, they're as perverse as a woman's menstrual cycle's dirty pad. Woo. Compared to God, we pervert pervert mags and lived ungrateful like jerky brats. Yo, we're as depraved as a vermin rat. Hold up, a rat can't sin, so we're worse than that.
My ninjas who be telling it, doing the insignificant. Something doesn't get enough attention or recognition. It's what the son recommended. It comes to us from the spirit who's much of the definition of what becoming a ninja is. What is that? An assassin covered in something black. Rumbles like Thundercats. I'm bugging. It's nothing bad. What is that? Humble cat who comes when a brother asks him up for another task and doesn't want to.
Imagine I'm just lamping in his trinity. All handsome and shimmering in splendor that has been flashing for all infinity. Looking below and beholding all of these little things, including all of us with our flaws distorting his imaging. He knows the Father's standards must demand perfection. Then his heart's filled with compassion and he thrusts forth into action. He jumps inside a sack of flesh and masks in his perfection. Condescends and lives the perfect life, hence the resurrection. And there's never walked another one among us without faults or blunders. Fought to fight and won, but hung so sinners can become his brothers. The one whose very words perform the greatest works you'll see. Who wakes out of his sleep and sleeps and storms the raging winds and seas. To the dead and said, "Lazarus, arise." Had he not called them by name, all of the dead would have just come alive. The King of Kings, Lord of Lords. Salvador.
The collective, uh-huh.
We represent the resurrected. Yeah. The collective.
This is for my ninjas.
I think all